She ought to have enough to get you straight through to New York. Do us one more favor, will you?
Of course. Pray for us.
Joseph, I have made many poor choices in my life. Cloven, Daedalus, Hale. I'm responsible for some horrific things.
You and me both.
There is very little chance we will succeed in New York City. 4 years ago, Serper tried to attack the tower. We lost over 1,000 men. I'm afraid you may never see your family again.
I know. But we're doing our best, right?
Yes. Yes, and we may still have a chance. I have been thinking. The Chimera are perfect. Killing machines. But they have no thought beyond what the hive mind tells them. We can defeat them, but we must be creative. They're unpredictable. We must use their power against them.
Listen up. We're taking this train and everything on it. You stop it now, and nobody gets hurt.
We will not stop. You have to... All right.
You want to do it the hard way? Okay by me. Light them up, boys.
They are following us. They are animals. back of the train.
Climb aboard! He's got nowhere to run!
Those trucks! They are going to board the train! Drop them, Joseph! Get to the back of the train! They are boarding!
Train!
from the right! They're going to hit the train!
Joseph, are you okay?
Yeah, but I'm stuck. Behind you! No! Stop! Stop! I'll give you whatever you want! No! Don't do it! God damn it, you son of a bitch! I'm warning you! I'll kill you! No! Don't! Don't!
I'll kill you!
You ready to have some fun, boy?